kiss me. Show
well,
how...
Well, no Clay family do would be right without Uncle Llewellyn.
Who's out there, then?
Oh, come on, I haven't changed that much, have I?
Jimmy? Is that you, boy? Jimmy! Oh! Well, well, who would have thought it, man? Last time I saw you, you were a scrawny, pasty little thing. All spectacles and spots, man. Look at you now.
Turned out well, hasn't he?
I hear you're going well with your doctoring as well.
Starting to good practice. I'm really happy.
Oh, is that right? Your mother is so proud of you, boy. Anyway, you have a drink with your Uncle Llew, won't you?
Yeah, go on then. Just a small one, mine. Yeah, there's some champagne in the fridge,
yeah. It's about time we popped a few corks, man. If I am dancing, roll up the floor. If I am whistling, me out the door. 'Cause he's getting married in the morning.
Been to the top of the tower?
Yeah. Yeah. It's rubbish.
It is. Guidebook says it's a must see.
Well, you lot ain't going up there.
Pardon me? Why?
I mean, it's all windy stairs. I'm not being funny.
What exactly are you trying to say?
What exactly am I trying to say? Is there a bunch of fucking elephants?
Fight you.
Come on, leave it, Fatty.
Just the rudest man. The rudest man.
What's all that about?
Where's the gun?
The gun was a toy. He's no ex-assassin, CIA or MI6 or anything. The only thing's a fugitive from his Weight Watchers.
Oh, what's that smell?
And don't call him wet boy for nothing. I think you got a fright when he kicked the door in.
I didn't do anything. I assume a persona. It's no worse than Dungeons and Dragons.
It is when you incite people and I end up with dead bodies on my patch.
Just a game.
Yeah, but how far do you take it?
Just talk.
This isn't though, is it?
You got a picture of my crime scene. I'd say that makes you very, very compromised.
I wasn't there.
Clear. So where'd you get the picture?
All these computers, a TV, the stereo, box it. I want it down the station. We need to go through it.
Take my stuff!
It's evidence!
You can't take my stuff!
Unplug it!
No!
You help me, I'll take your eyes and your ears. And you'll end up with nothing to look at but yourself. You want to do that?
Mercador.
Who?
It's just the guy I met in the chat rooms. He plays the game. He told me he had pictures. He told me that...
Well, he'd done it.
I thought he was making it up. Yeah. He emailed me the picture.
Boss, it's Barry. He's found someone on the CCTV.